see the world upside down. You can understand the feeling inside.